Yes, adhesive should always be used when joining one piece of cellular PVC to another, as you would in a miter joint. The preferred adhesive for this application is Royal Cellular PVC adhesive, but OSI Tech Bond or a high-quality PVC cement will also work well.